company were in two minds. Should they roar? Should they cut through the treacherous mountain? Their dilemma was soon resolved by the circling. It carried a message from the Arbiter. So our heroes took the shorter, however, slowed in their tracks by a terror. Our heroes commandeered a fast ship and gave chase. They were soon coursing in the wind, and as the sun touched the horizon, they came. Balthazar crashed to the deck, a black book of spells tumbled from his gown. It bore arcane writings and an image of a horrifying ritual that was to begin with the Dark Mass. Meanwhile, freed from the Necromancer's somber grip, the surviving Knights of the Sacred Order were released from their demonic trance. A knight by the name of Kenric begged forgiveness for his order's wrongdoings while under the Necromancer's yoke. He swore to restore their honor and to save the bewitched folk from committing their shards to Sirroth. The hot, barren Deadlands were littered with ruins that bore witness to an erstwhile time when this land was fertile. Before, after 3 days of fighting rabid beasts and barbarian patrols, the company at last came to the ancient temple of Lumaya, now the destination of a dark ritual. Folk of every race were being driven in droves by barbarians through the great temple gates to the sound of a deep, throbbing drone.